There are many on the earth who know very little of Jesus Christ. And in some parts of the world, where his name has been proclaimed for centuries, faith in Jesus Christ is diminishing. How are we to respond to our changing world? While some are neglecting their faith, others are searching for the truth. In a world of work, worries, and worthy endeavors, we keep our heart, our mind, and our thoughts on him who is our hope and salvation as you come to know and love him even more deeply. Your words will flow more comfortably, as they do when you speak of one of your children or of a dear friend. With those around us, let us be more open, more willing to talk of Christ. If someone shares a problem he or she has in their personal life, we might say, John, Mary, you know that I believe in Jesus Christ. I have been thinking about something he said that might help you. Be more open on social media in talking about your trust in Christ. Most will respect your faith, but if someone is dismissive when you speak of the Savior, take courage in his promise. Blessed are ye when men shall revile you for my sake, for great is your reward in heaven. We care more about being his followers than being liked by our own followers. As the world speaks less of Jesus Christ, let us speak more of him. As our true colors as his disciples are revealed, many around us will be prepared to listen. As we share the light we have received from him, his light and his transcendent saving power will shine on those willing to open their hearts.